Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, good afternoon. Let me introduce myself. My name is Novan Rodiansah. I am student of Garut Institute of Technology. Here I will explain of what to Badminton. For the language that I will explain here, I seek find the office of is definition of badminton, history of badminton in Indonesia, purpose and benefit of Indonesia, badminton game equipment, badminton technical, rules in badminton. Definition of badminton. Badminton is one of the most famous sport in Indonesia and the world, where badminton is a sport then falls into the category of games and can be done indoors or outdoor. In the special field, the badminton court in slab is divided into two equal and supported by a net hangs on a net wall placed on the edge of the center court. This one sport attracts a lot of interest from various age groups, ranging from various skill level, and also from various types of circle. Badminton can be played at fairly fast tempo, so its request good reflex and also a high level of fitness. History of badminton in Indonesia. Badminton began to set foot in Indonesia around 1933. In 1933, an Indonesia badminton organization named BTPIS Badminton won and BTPIS. Badminton language was established, would then merged into one very solid badminton organization. The rapid development of badminton initiated the establishment of the Indonesian Badminton Association, PBSI, organization in 1951. This organization service to offer the sport of badminton. After PBSI was established, the first congress was held to discuss the rules and objectives of badminton in Indonesia. Next slide, for purpose and benefit of badminton. The goal of badminton is to hit shuttlecock with a racket until it flies through the net or net and land in the opening foil area. If this has been successful done, then we have won the rally by winning a predetermined rally. We will win the match as with other form of sport or games. Badminton else provides many benefits for our bodies, include physical fitness, developing athletic, social heat, flexibility, and muscle strength, reducing the risk of diabetes. Next slide. What is non-technical? 1. One basic badminton games equipment. Number 1, racket. Number 2, cock or cock. Next slide, badminton technical. Number 1, basic stance. Basic stance is the positioning of on slab in a badminton game. The right standing position win in the file in is in the center of the field with the leg slide field open and knee spin. Number two, holding the racket. Number three, service. Forehand service is usually done in badminton, leaning one and line hitting distance between the net line and the shuttlecock. Meanwhile, for high forehand service, are almost the same as low forehand service. One power is need to hit the shuttlecock to so that in can short hit and fight behind the opening line. Number four, hitting. Hitting the shuttlecock using a racket is the core part of the badminton game. There are several techniques of hitting the shuttlecock that are quite varied, including netting once, drift, overhead, or head once. Next, lead. Rules in badminton. Single, double, mixed double. Next slide, freezing frame. Determination of the start of the games. Badminton match will begin with a draw, which is using the coin toss method carried out by the referee. The draw is carried out with the aim of determining which player must serve first. Score calculation. Determination of victory in badminton match usually use the base of tier system or the winner of two rounds. So this badminton game can last as many as 2-3 rounds if there are player who win two consecutive set, then the round is not necessary. Fall. The following are some the things that are constitute a fall in badminton, namely that the shuttlecock is stuck in the net, the racket stops the net when hitting the shuttlecock when hitting a shot, then the racket goes over the net and into the opponent area the shuttlecock has been hit, but while in the opponent outfield area, the flyer stays on the boarding in line of the counter when serving or recovering a service. The shuttlecock falls outside the court or goes under the net. Those are some explanations about the history of badminton that need to be understood hopefully as useful for all of you. Thank you for listening to my presentation. Before you end, let me say that why we all have something in common. You don't understand what I just presented, and neither do I. Okay, maybe that. Okay, maybe that all the presentation form. Do you have any question? any question from friend.
Okay, I have a question for you.
Okay.
Explain the difference between forehand grip and backhand grip in badminton. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Forehand grip, basic grip. This grip can be obtained by placing the racket with its slide perpendicular to the floor. This grip almost the same as the position of the hand being second. Backhand grip. This grip can be on obtained by turning a quarter to the right of the forehand grip. Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.